Guru's driving. Mama's man. Stand by. Now see, this is stuff that you never see. It's been all under these sands for years. Whistling like billy goats trying to get down the cliff. That's a good sign when you dig that peat up. First target's a nickel, you see it in there? 5 nigger cent. Solid square block of lead. I've never seen one of them before. We got a nice 1307 here. Look at that peat. See that peat? Likely a 22 bullet. Yep, look at that little thing. Fired, it might be a pellet too. 12:15, best sound of the day. Two feet. A bullet. Blue nose bullet. Kind of a choppy 1208 under the moss. I mean peat. See the peat? Sometimes it sits right on top of it. I just found a brass nail sitting right on top of it. Got it in the scoop. More feet. That's why I bought this scoop, just for this place right here. A nice one. Didn't hit anything, you know what you call unfired. Now we walk over top of this all summer. Never see it. Can you believe it? That's how much sand is gone. God! Say that they've never been pushed up like this. They've all been scattered out. I don't know why. Somehow the storm pushed them all up in piles, which I've never seen before. That's very unusual, but I've never seen this many either. Stand by. That piece of moss right there had a standing Liberty quarter, or a standing, I call it a flying eagle. Got the eagles on the back. Him. I like it. Well, I got half of a silver bracelet. Looks like poly. It says poly on it. I don't know what the other half is. Half was inside the bog, the peat. So I got a complete taquito. Well, that clump of malt peat says it's got a 1220 in it. A 1220. Stand by. 1220 is a round fishing weight, you turkey. Now that little blog right there had a little tiny silver chain in it. Says something eternity. Love and eternity maybe? I can't really see it. See, it drops right off here. I don't know how deep it is. Ain't nobody been in it. I guess we'll go in from the upper edge and see how it goes. Stand by. And you can see it's 4 foot right up to my Johnson. cold too. Good gracious. Stand by. I got two rings in my scoop so far this morning. Here's the second one. Spark plug ring. That's the only kind of rings I can find. Now that's layers of peat right there. That's not rock. That's peat. Great big piece of peat. It drops off on the other side of that peat. I'm kind of like in the middle. The bar's there. I'm in the middle. Peat. Concrete. How cool is that? A silver quarter and a piece of iron. I like it. I think it's another standing flying eagle. I think I can see the guy's head right there. I'll be able to clean that part off a little bit, but I'm gonna leave it right in there. Stand by, I might be able to get it off now. Hold on. You can see the wings right there. Cool. I like it. Nice 12:15 here. We got it. It's a buckshot, it looks like. Little buckshot. I found two or three of them today. How you making out?
Just that silver...
Half a dollar? I got two silver bracelets. I got two Flying Eagle quarters.
Flying Eagle?
You know.
What kind of those?
The older ones before they got the barbers, I think.
Wow.
No kind of rings. I got two spark plug rings.
Spark plug rings? Oh, okay. The gaskets.
Yeah. The silver Jesus, I think.
I don't know what it is.
Yeah, some kind of religious pendant.
It is?
I am a Protestant.
Oh.
You're a Protestant now.
I'm Protestant.
But you want to be or not?
I'm dead today.
Look at this baby right here. You got your timepiece, it looks like.
Yeah, I got a watch.
Oh, my God, I'll give you $100 for that. Oh, shit.
His den is half a dollar.
That's nice. That's in good shape, too.
Yeah. But this place is in good shape.
It's been preserved.
It's probably been buried for 50 years, huh?
150.
Damn, I see a ring in there.
No, that's a piece of junk. I didn't get that.
Oh, you didn't get it? I saw it come out of your bag.
Yeah.
That's a silver dime, though.
Yeah.
Mercury, too.
Get the date on this one.
I got quite a few dimes.
Mercury.
Yeah. And I got one like that, but it's in the bag, in here.
We're digging.
Yeah, there's my quarter in that rock.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
You got a quarter. What's it, quarter?
I can't see the date on it, but it's okay.
It's been there a while. You ain't bet on that. And no bottle cap.
That was almost new there, huh?
Yeah, I got bottle cap one yesterday.
Well, it's roundup time. Miss Polly, Flying Eagle, Flying Eagle, El Crapo, a lot of little 22s sitting right on top of that peat. See you tomorrow. Good luck, everybody. And happy spinning.